shooting exhibition tonight. The depth of his three-pointers tonight.
And, you know, most of the three-pointers he's taken here and made has been uncontested. And he's been able to stay.